if I get it. Too big to love you, you know my love. We ain't going way back. When I was a little kid. But I fuck the police, but fuck with us. Not just fuck with me. Motherfucking CIA. Don't talk about it. Cause we all do things we wish we could take back. You see me? So many people don't know what the fuck's going on. When the never new people say, he ain't punk rock, motherfucker. I was the one that got my fucking nose broke every time by the police, locked up for days on end. Cause I said, fuck you to the fucking police. Not because it's the only one I knew, because they were fucking assholes. Now that's not heavy police. We don't judge that. You don't want to be judged by people you don't know you. But if someone pulls out a billy club and starts hitting you for no fucking reason, they're a fucking asshole! So, you had two choices. You could crawl back into your corner, talk about how the world's fucked up. You can get your fucking hands in the air! destroy you. This ain't philosophy, they just after your money and everything you can do for them, not to you. But when you get your heart, your mind, and soul together, when you start that journey of believing and loving yourself, when you get that fist in your hand, you say, motherfucker, ain't gonna stop me. That ain't a campaign, that ain't a slogan. That is fucking freedom! For the first time tonight. We always say, amongst that, a lot of it's gonna be the last time. How many of y'all seen suicidal before? How many of y'all seen many, many, many motherfucking times? So we haven't hit it a lot, but we're here, not because 2 years ago it didn't happen. We're here because on this moment, we're planning to see, because we're gonna motherfucking come back. And we see a lot of suicidal motherfuckers there that know what's up. They've been very, very faithful. We appreciate that. But we have an opportunity and an obligation to explain, because suicidal ain't for everybody. Now, if you want a shoulder to cry on and bitch about the world, I ain't the motherfucking one. But if you want to talk about what we're gonna do about it, and start with your motherfucking self, I'll listen to everything you say. Be right there with you. But we want to welcome you to beautiful places outside. A place that we call the motherfucking Church of Suicidal! Oh yeah. body used to trip when I was a little kid. I got the motherfucking shower series and I wanted to get light. He was like, that's not easy. Turn on the radio, my friends be singing. I said, what the fuck is that shit? No, 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 no. Never met something. And I learned when I heard music, when it did something to me, is when it moved me. When my body wasn't moving, I was moving. No one was entertaining me. My mind was running 100 fucking miles an hour. This song right here is a motherfucking love song. It's a fucking sing-along. It's a feel-along. When you're standing up for yourself, my dad said war is W-A-R, wrong against right. Life's gonna be fucking hard. It's gonna be a fucking battle. There's no fucking fairy tale they're trying to sell you. They're trying to keep you down, but you gotta get yourself back up. This is fucking war!
Somebody's fucking with you.
Let's fucking go crazy! Psycho Vision!